All right, good morning. We're gonna get some baits out. I got shiner on the outside black rod, chub on the inside bank rod there. Only wanting one, but I don't care if I get two. Already got a bump on the white one. Looks like somebody's grabbed it. There's always advantages to have a smaller sinker. Your bait will just continuously move until it hits a snag. Well, those snags are where the fish hold up too, so it's like a fish finder. Bit on him. It must just been moving in the current. It is only a 2-ounce bank. I'm gonna try farther, I think. See if I can get it to go farther. Give her a minute till it settles and I'll tighten my line. There's probably 2 or 3 snags out there. Shaking. Settling down, drifting. I think there might be one in there somewhere. Take it. Take it, boy. Take it. Oh, don't act like no car. Acting like a car. Baby catfish. Got him! Baby! Oh, that's a good one, boys. Or he's in some deep shit. Well, I thought he was good. He was in something. In the net. Oh, that's a pretty good size one. Let me get him out, get a picture, and go home. Get you clean, boy. Didn't know you were in the net. There we go. That ain't too bad to start the morning. I ain't been here that long. See what my thing says. About 25, 27 minutes. All right. I'll take him. I don't know what he's in. He's got a little black dot on his tail there. I'll remember when I catch you next time, boy. All right. I need to get my coat on him for the Sunfish King tournament. It's only after one fish. It's 11 o'clock. I got him. All right. I'll see you next time. Bank Fishing Adventures.